Books 33 salutes Sahitya Akademi Awardee for their 2013 Temsila Aao. Temsila Aao is an Indian poet, short story writer and ethnographer. She received the honorary Padma Shri Award in 2007. She is the recipient of the Governor's Gold Medal in 2009 from the Government of Meghalaya. Her works have been translated into German, French, Assamese, Bengali and Hindi. Here is the glimpse of some great books by Temsila Aao. She won the Sahitya Akademi Award in 2013 for English for her short story collection Laburnum for My Head. To publish with Books 33, register at our website www.books33.com and keep following us through our social media handles.